Our breaking news out of the PD. Top Sure headlines tonight at 5 o'clock. That is where SLED is investigating the death of a 2-month-old at a home in Dillon. The police department has not said exactly what happened, but says that investigation is going on along East Cleveland Street. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and we've reached out to SLED for more details. Count on our news team for more updates.